Okay, here we go. Drums ready. Marshals ready. Shake it. Act to mom. There we go. Nice job. All right, here we go. We're going to have to make it a little move. Give it a third. A good first hit contact is what we want to see. Spencer all over Cavalieri. Come on, boy, who's the Arizona right there. Look at the Pinfield here, Tito. Austin Bowman on the fifth. Spencer getting around Cavalieri right at the start. We got very technical inside section. Coming up to the tabletop chair, now coming up to the finishing doubles. And you guys see here, Brooke Cooney, and that's going to be Brooke off the floor. Jared Tito behind him. That's going to be Austin Taylor, Cole Bain, Cole Allen. Top three. Super duper close. The winner's up for Cavalieri. Ryan Mayfield right there all over him. Three levels we go. Top three right there. Just a little bit. Right back there. Hold the pack back. Mayfield trying to have a solid Cavalieri. Here we go. Spencer misses the triple. Cavalieri goes back to moving out to be Mayfield and Connor Ripken. Coming up, Molly Wayne Hill. Through the bench doubles one more time. And Mayfield snags the lead away from Ryan Cavalieri. Already about 2 or 3 lead changes in this one. Brent Baffert in fourth. That's going to move, I think, Austin Hunt back up to fifth. They're going to have Barson. Damian Cole, Adam Kendall, and Tito. Top three right now, he's coming through the post through up the hill. Ripken all over. Cavalieri once again. Motor down stairway. Showing those. Covering the good job in the front. Also getting the job. Getting the good. Doing that check there from Spencer Mahal and Val. Ryan Mayfield hanging on to lead that brand new 2.0. For the scores last Friday. All pressure on the double goal. Start off some more. Ryan Mayfield rises for fifth.
We've got a little taller there.
seconds left to go. This is what we came for. Final off. Tosses with the other drummers. Mayfield and Tucker battling for the win. All right, Bobo Lake and Tucker Lake. And I'll put a book in it.